And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed.
Este primeiro alistamento foi feito quando Quirino era governador da Síria. E todos iam alistar-se, cada à sua própria cidade.
Yesa yetsung jalili de nasala chang, shang yotai chiu, daladawe de chang, mingjiao bolihang, in ta ban shir dawe yi zu yi jia de ren. Yao he ta suo pin zhi qi ma liya, yi tong ba ming shang se, na shir, Malia da Shengyuan y Jingzhongla.
Y aconteció que estando ellos allí, se cumplieron los días en que ella había de dar a luz.
And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night.
And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid.
Pero el ángel les dijo, no temáis, porque he aquí os doy nuevas de gran gozo, que serán para todo el pueblo.
Tänään on teille Daavidin kaupungissa syntynyt vapahtaja. Hän on Kristus, Herra. Tämä on merkkinä teille. Te löydätte lapsen, joka makaa kapaloituna seimessä.
En plotseling was er bij de engel een menigte van de hemelse legermacht, die God loofde en zei, Eer zij aan God in de hoogste hemelen, en vrede op aarde, in mensen en welbehagen.
E aconteceu que, ausentando-se deles os anjos para o céu, disseram os pastores uns aos outros, Vamos, pois, até Belém, e vejamos isso que aconteceu, e que o Senhor nos fez saber.
And they came with haste, and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when they had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child.
Tous ceux qui les entendirent furent dans l'étonnement de ce que leur disaient les bergers.
Marinen i morun marl meame segio senga kanira.
Y los pastores se volvieron glorificando y alabando a Dios por todas las cosas que habían visto y oído, como se les había dicho.
The shepherds heard him as they heard heavenly hosts testifying of him. As we celebrate that sacred event, we likewise can hear him. In doing so, we will find peace and joy amid the trials that surround us. Let us show gratitude for the numerous blessings we have been given this Christmas season. Greatest among them, our knowledge of the birth of the Son of God. We testify that he is the light and the life of the world. Of this we solemnly testify in his name, even Jesus Christ. Amen.